I put my cam on because and you guys are gonna see all the spine gears because I can't put it out. And that thing is gonna stay there. I see it, me too, and it is upset me a lot, but I want to play. I'll try a few more Zelda run later in the day, and if I'm being constant, I'm gonna come back with a small surprise. Sorry. Fuck you. Fucking bot. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna restart the game and ban this fucker, so, because I can't do that in my in-game chat. Why I returned there? Okay then. So, but you're gonna be banned. Bye. Don't know why I can't write anything. I can write during my chat. Thank you. was the plan then. Shit. Hey. Did you just leave? Hey, what was that? How do I go back? What a pain in the ass. Save and check over. Try to kill the monitor before. Shit. I can go back, alright. What is this? That's the way, I think. So now it's done. Let's go right here. Got the complete as I see or more. But. Why? Oh, what is this? It's here. Where is that fucker? I'm like, I really don't care because I killed the fucker as Azazel. So I don't give a damn fuck about what's left. Again, still in the right game by it that way, but Ghost of Varuna is still over the limit of the game. So even if I go there, maybe I try with DLC, but. I think I already tried it. Think I don't know. There's no end. The game doesn't want to go through sure when you are the mountain, because it's a DLC. It's not like when you are in Tamriel. She doesn't supposed to be there, Mary Cops. Supposed to be near the mine where I was at. If I'm on the other, if that's really suck, and she's there. But as you see, I'm on TCL, no keeping mud. Otherwise, we're gonna be floating on the air like this. So. It's not there.
Talk to Captain Galland if you're looking for good passage.
Northern Maiden is ship shaping. Need to go.
Fort Creek is here. Here. Just have to remember it. Oh, it's here.
To see Scott. I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful. Life is far too short, my friend. Don't waste it.
Okay, I'd wait.
Is a hard place. Matthias is a kind and wise man. The Nords could use more life.
No one's there.
I was young. I proved it. Suddenly, they named me Thane. They got my nephew Sidgear in my place. A real friend to see.
You don't have to, don't talk to me.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
Sinding. He's stupid. What could drive a man to do something like this?
I've done this quest.
I most petty thievery and drunken brawls.
Not remember who I got to help. The third person. I think I've got two or three.
A dragon to attack Kynesgrove. Why? Why there? Is no place. One of the guards said he saw a major.
Hello again, friend. I'll never forget what you did for me.
Man,
need something? Keep a song in your heart, Blue.
I hear Valder made it back safe. Too bad about the others, but at least it's one less thing to worry. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Kust is responsible for the cemetery here in Fortree. I take care of the shrine.
I'm gonna play it on. Yeah, sleep a bit and doing some Zelda speedrun after. If I can, I'll be concerned.
Don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them.
Yeah. Just put that all on my face if you don't like my eyes.
Welcome.
Ah, same fucking place.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
If I was dead, why would I do that?
A true Nord places loyalty and honor.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's done.
Much obliged.
Here. It's not much, but take it anyway. Only a hearty soul travels the road these days.
Only inside the gates. Much of Falkrith Hold is wilderness, and there's plenty of trouble to be had.
Why did you not finish the quest? A barracks, nothing in there. First time I play as a vampire role. I always forgot to fill that fucking soul gem to should have played the Dangar to get the more goods and items are more powerful when you finish it with the Dangar. Yes, because I am not connected.
Don't get in my way, and I won't tear your arms off.
No one would soon forget that you were the one to defeat Harkov.
I have no choice.
If you need anything,
been so
say the word.
Asshole.
I can steal
none can deny your well done. nothing like a good kill to get the blood pumping, is there? I can crush skulls with the best of them. Let me show you a few things. Speak with Vingalmo. He has something for you. Enjoy your hunt.
I stop a bit and came back after guys. Have a good night.